something in my room, something in my walls. It's a phone in my head that is always getting calls. It's a tether of my heart and it's hard to get away. At the start I would say that it's not hard, it's okay, but it's every single day and I can't seem to leave. When I try I wake up like it was just a dream, but I don't remember sleep, I don't even get tired. I ain't even drinking coffee and my mind is so wired. I just wanna try to sleep, I wanna try to dream, but the voice in my head says that I can never leave. But I try to get up and walk towards the door, then all of a sudden I wake up on the floor.
Yeah, I stop sitting in my room and I'm wondering why I am always stuck in my mind. I wanna get up and I'm dying to leave, but something inside here calls to me. A sinister sound inside of the walls, I am not alone, the sirens call. My eyes grow heavy as I fall asleep, slipping into my last dream.
My eyes grow heavy as I fall asleep.